Hi, I'm Bob Sullentrup, founder of Rock the Debates.
And I'm Mike Ferguson, host of Missouri Viewpoints. Should voters hear from just two candidates during the presidential debates?
We don't think so either, and that's why we're working for a real debate, one that includes all viewpoints. Isn't that what democracy is all about?
Some of the big name candidates for president agree.
Absolutely.
I've been on the stage with nine other people. I don't see why having three or four would be a big problem.
Sure. I've accepted every debate. I need debates.
And some of them disagree.
It's nice. We're not just setting up a platform for a theoretical debate.
And some, well, we don't really know what they stand for.
There might be a couple of people that I would be a little bit reluctant about, but, you know, I'm generally open to that. So I will certainly consider it. I'm not going to make 100% commitment because it's a hypothetical and I try to stay away from hypotheticals.
America deserves better. All viable candidates should be heard during the debate. Find out how you can help. Go to rockthedebates.org today.
See what the candidates have to say about this and be sure to sign up for our email newsletter.